Asthma are at greater risk for complications from COVID-19, and it may be the medications they take will make it even worse. A troubling new study in the Journal of Clinical Endocrinology and Metabolism.
The drugs are called glucocorticoids, steroid hormones, and are usually taken for asthma and allergies.
Quite a few people are on steroids for a variety of different inflammatory disorders. So that's a pretty sizable population.
Dr. Raghu Mirmira is with the University of Chicago. He says steroid inhalers used to help people breathe may ultimately make it more difficult to breathe with the virus that causes COVID-19.
People who are on these drugs at very high doses for long periods of time probably are also have a bit of immune suppression. So their ability to fight off infection isn't quite as good.
That means when the virus takes hold, patients could plummet.
The reason is that when you're on these drugs for a long time, what they do is they suppress the ability of your own body to produce enough of those that drug, the glucocorticoid, to overcome the stress of infections. So when people are not taking enough of those medications when they're on them, they actually are at risk for not being able to fight off those infections quite as well. So that's a concern.
The best advice, avoid the virus altogether by practicing good hygiene like hand washing and safe distancing. Because while the medications may complicate a COVID-19 diagnosis, they are necessary to avoid complications from asthma and other conditions.
In terms of the drug itself, generally people who are on it because they need it for whatever underlying disorder that they have. So first off, we don't recommend people stop the medication. That's a no-no. We do recognize that it could put you at higher risk for getting the infection. But again, the most important thing that people can do is what all health experts are saying, and that is avoid contact with people who might be ill, stay at home, and if there's a change in your health, call your doctor.
Good advice.